Errors handling in Excel formula. If any formula in Excel gives error, then value can be replaced with another value. Let's have a look at handling error formula. It has two options. First one is formula, and the second one is value if first parts fail. Now we will apply this formula while calculating the unit price. So total sale divided by quantity to calculate the unit price. Drag this formula till end. So it gives us the error here, division error. So now we will apply the formula from start. If error, then bracket. So this is the first formula or logic here, then comma. What if our formula fails, gives any error? So in inverted comma we can say quantity missing. So you can see quantity missing is coming here. If you enter the quantity, it will give us the proper value. Or if you will remove the quantity from any row, then it will automatically adjust the formula. So if, instead of quantity, if you want to display any value, you can display like zero.